Dee's Big Nuts by Mark Thunder. Dee was a squirrel who had big nuts. His nutsack was so big that it would drag on the ground everywhere he went. Dee had a friend named Sarah who loved nuts. Sarah would always go around town trying to put everyone's nuts in her mouth. Sarah loved how big Dee's nuts were. His nuts were her favorite. They were the biggest nuts she had ever seen. She would play with his nuts all day and sometimes even at night. Sometimes her mom would join. They would take turns holding Dee's nuts at night. Sometimes Sarah would even try to put both of Dee's nuts in her mouth at the same time. She would giggle, her face would turn red, and then his nuts would come flying out. One day, someone ran up to his nuts and started poking them. "Hey, jerk, off my nuts," he said. Although Sarah loved Dee's nuts, she would sometimes kick them. She once kicked them so hard she busted a nut. Dee was very sad that Sarah busted his nut. He just wanted Sarah to play nice with his nuts. One day when his nuts were feeling better, she took them to lunch, where she got peanut butter all over them. His nuts were so sticky. After that day, she knew she would need to play nice, because all good squirrels know how to play nice with big nuts.